ခုတော့မချင်းမူရဲ့အင်္ဂလိပ်စာသင်ခန်းစာလှည့်ပါဒီတစ်ပတ်တော့ဖြစ်ပျက်ရှူတာကိုဘဝကိုပြန်ပြီးတော့သုံးသပ်မိတာဒီလိုတရားစခန်းဝင်တဲ့တွေ့ကြုံတွေကိုမချင်းမူဝေမျှပေးထားပါတယ်ရှင်
On the surface, meditation might seem just about finding peace, but it goes deeper. အပေါ်ယံကြည့်ရင်တော့တရားထိုင်ခြင်းကငြိမ်းချမ်းမှု၊အေးချမ်းမှုကိုရှာဖွေတယ်လို့ထင်ရပေမဲ့ဒီထပ်ပိုပြီးလေးနက်ပါတယ
် So one of my favorite places where I did meditate and just sat alone and thought was in the pagoda cell, and I felt as ifThis was a huge reflection, like time of reflection for me. Jimo chai song nia ga do di pagoda cell di tete le akan tete le de ma dia time bi ya ka jo sin za de you know and I felt so much vibration I felt so much energy I can't even explain it it even cured some of my aches like I had a stomach ache right before going into the pagoda cell andI had a stomach ache for about nearly 2 days and I thought about it. I concentrated on it. I was aware of it. I was aware of the equanimity or equilibrium as Goenka would say. And it had done me wonders. Like by the time I left, stomach ache was gone.
On the third and fourth day of my 10-day Vipassana retreat,I found my physical discomfort gradually lessening. I realized that even pain is impermanent. Jimu yet, se yet dia sakangala, thong yet miao ne ne, le yet miao ne ma, Jimu kandago ma, pipo ne de, na jin mudwe, de pi pi, shopa, tata la ba de.နာကျင်မှုဝေဒနာဆိုတာမမြဲမှချိန်မုံနားလေလာပါတယ်ဖြစ်ဖြတ်ဖြစ်ဖြတ် comes and goes ဖြစ် comes ဖြတ် goes impermanent impermanence
So on day 4 it was kind of a hard day for me I had a stomach ache and I didn't reallyknow what was going on I just knew okay I'm taking this all in and I discovered the woods where you can just take a walk do walking meditation or just walk and be aware of your thoughts and that was so beautiful it's all here at this retreat center
the goal react less when you do react remind yourselfOf the impermanence of what you're feeling. Akula shi kanza ni yade yadwe ga mamye bu soda go koko koko tadi pe ba. It's impermanent. React less. So one of my biggest takeaways in life just from meditation is just observing a little bit before I react. So I take a little while to just step back.And observe, and it has helped me wonders. React less. You know, it's impermanent.
Okay, so we made it. Day 11, Satya Ne Yaupi, which is the end of the day, the end of the meditation retreat. Let me attend.
Yeah, HNA.
You're happy about, mm-hmm. about everything, okay? Kakela.
Kakela.
It was very difficult. oh, so, but did you get anything out of it? Body outlet?
A lot of self-reflection. Looking towards myself. Go, like, bian ji de.
Go, like, wow, bian ji de. You look at your life a lot. Yeah, I looked at my life a lot too, but I also just felt as if for me, I got a lot more of the healing aspects, you know? I don't know. Yeah.
But you liked it so far, and would you recommend it?
Yes, I would recommend it.
Yeah.
Especially for people who have no idea what it is. I think newcomers will learn a lot.
I think one of my favorite part about it, which I would say, surprisingly, was the noble silence. Mm-hmm. I really liked it, and I miss it. Now that like I'm hearing people talk and myself talking, it's like, wow, like you get so clear-headed and your thoughts are so crisp, right? When you're like, when there's no talking.
Yeah, you can always practice it at home by yourself, so it will be a little difficult with outside noises.
Yeah. All right. Well, I'm glad that we met again.
Mm-hmm.
Bye.